So we have made adjustments to the interface, and so we like what we have. So now let's create a new file to work with. So we're going to go to the file dropdown, and we're going to go to new, and we're going to go to document. This squirrely gig and the N, the swirly thing is the command key, and the N is an N key, and that's a quick key that you can use to, instead of going to file new document, you can go command N and create a new document. So let's just click on this, and now we have our new document panel. And in the new document panel, we have our presets, and there's really no, we're at a default preset right now. And here's the intent is print. There's different options. You can design something for the web, you can design something for a digital publishing book, magazine, that kind of a thing, but we're going to keep it print. The next thing down is number of pages. We only want one page, and we want the page number to start with one. We want to turn off facing pages, so let's click on this check mark. We don't need facing pages because we are creating just a single page document. Facing pages is for newspapers, magazines, books, when you have a right page and a left page looking at you. So we're turning facing pages off. The page size has different page sizes. We're going to stick with letter. The orientation is going to be portrait. That's vertical. Landscape is horizontal, but notice that the portrait is darker gray, so that's what's being selected. The width is 51p0, so the measurements are set in picas. So if we look at this, 51 picas, 0 points, 66 picas, 0 points. Number of columns, we only have one column, and margins, we only have, P3 margins all the way around, top, bottom, left, right. If you click on this, we have a bleed and a slug. We don't need to worry about that right now. And so let's click OK. So the page is created, and this is the edge of the page right here. I'm going to go back to my selection tool. There we go. So this is the page right here. This is the edge of the page. So when we print something out, this is going to be the edge of the page. This pink thing right here is the margin. And the margin is basically an invisible guide that tells you where your content should stop. Give yourself a little frame before you get to the edge of the page. So this pink thing does not get printed when you actually print out something from a printer. It is invisible, but it's there for guidance. This is the pasteboard. This gray area on the side is the pasteboard. If you have different items that you want to bring in that you don't want to print, everything in the pasteboard does not print. So if you have, say, a logo over here, you want to drag it in and use it, or you have a block of copy over here, you want to drag it in and use it, that's what the pasteboard is for.